We're back! Guys, episode 2 of The Fear to the Fathom!
Alright, we got caught in... Well, somebody was inside
you
the place.
You got caught, bro. No, I didn't get caught,
Somebody was peeking inside the closet, man.
No, you got caught,
bro. Last episode, guys. You guys remember? If you don't, check it out.
Check it out, bro.
This time.
Right now we're live on Twitch. The Hitchhike. The Hitchhike, bro!
Oh, where am I going? Yeah, okay.
The Hitchhike!
Okay. But where's the loading?
Oh my god, bro.
Where's the episode that I load, Remalaga? Oh my god! Oh my god! Like, shut the fuck up, man. Where's where we...
Where am I? Bro, it's not on the Hitchhike, bro!
Oh, I don't see it.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
An anonymous user gifted to the JK fam.
Oh. Anonymous, bro!
Auto-saved.
Yeah. Yeah, auto-saved.
Alright, let's go. So the roadside assistant, besides, I thought I could use a little rest. So be careful, blah, blah, blah. We did that last time.
Oh shit, we're there, bro. Guys, it's Jean.
Pay the cash, bro, $40. Damn, bro. Okay, you wanna take over, bro? I really gotta go to the bathroom, bro.
Are you serious, bro?
I swear to God, bro. I'll be right back. Sorry.
Okay, guys.
God, I got this by myself, bro. But you did this, we did this already, man. You can just come to it, no? Get the luggages and shit, no?
Yeah, but what do I do now?
You gotta go to the hotel room, get the luggage.
I'm not even reading, bro. Room 9. Alright, let's go, guys. We did this already. Where's 9? It's glitching? Okay, you guys are ready? Are you guys ready? What are you doing here? You scared the crap out of me. Hee hee hee, who are you? I'm Tommy, room service. Here at Roadway Inn, the finest stopper in Norwood. What were you doing in there? You know, cleaning stuff. Guy at the front desk gave me this room. Hee. I'm gonna have to ask you to step outside while I make the room. I'll just go get my stuff. Oh, we got a new subscriber, bro. Alright, let's go get the bags. You know, I got that Hermes. Bro, how many can it? Only two hands, bro. This is bullshit, bro. Bro, leave, bro. Guys, okay? Where's John? I really don't know. John, where are you? Oh my god, bro. Throw the stuff at him, bro. Bro, you went caca? What? We're throwing the stuff at him, bro. What is wrong with these people? Mercy, mercy, mercy.
Mercy, mercy.
Charlie. But don't you worry. It's safe here. And go get your car.
Bro, anonymous gift. They just said thank you. Before.
Yeah, I said. I said.
Yo, Chrissy just earned a badge of 10k bits, bro.
She got that 110k bits, bro.
You're gonna use them now.
It's not working. If you need anything, just ask the front desk. We've been trying. Okay, yeah. Oh, shit.
He walks like the James Bond characters from the movie.
Why is he pushing me, bro? Oh, yeah, yeah!
Go to bed.
Why, you remember?
Yeah, it was, Ollie. It was a must-needed one.
Bro, who's pissing?
I'm not gonna lie, man, these are very freaky, tension-y, atmospheric. Do not open that fucking room, eh? Sorry, watch your mouth. Okay, Chrissy, don't say that, man.
Where do I go now?
Okay. Open the TV and watch. At one point, you're gonna have to get coffee because we did the coffee thing, man.
Yeah.
Yo, Killer Caddy, what up, man? No way, little dad. No way. Did you recognize our voice, man?
Who?
Little Delilah. She's becoming a fam. I'll check it out on Discord. My phone has a camera right now.
She's 6 months already,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, bro.
Oh
stop
my
it, bro.
God, bro.
Stop it, bro.
Where do I go now?
I think you have to go to front desk or something, man. I don't know. You got everything?
Yeah.
Get yourself a coffee.
success?
Yeah, but you're gonna get hallucinated now. Consume it. It's a true story, guys. This literally happened in real life. It's backwards. It's crazy. The keys are backwards, right?
What the fuck, bro?
Go to bed. Oh my god, bro. This is where we, what happened, bro? This is where
what did you have to do?
I opened the closet, bro.
But why, though?
Now, the question, I don't know. It's 3:18 a.m.
I was sedated. Hello?
This is the phone. Open the blinds there. Yo, voila, go to the front. Go to the front. F this place, bro.
I am coming for
why,
you.
Why, man? That's the voice bits, bro. Voice bits by who, bro?
Christine,
it's Chrissy, eh?
No, I'm not.
Oh, somebody's at the door, eh?
Huh?
Somebody's at the door, eh? I think it's a manager. Open it up. Who is it? Who is it? Say, who is it? It's Joe from the front desk. Open the door. Open the door, yalla. What's up, Joe? What do you want? Talk to Joe. Talk to Joe!
I didn't wake anyone.
What are we talking about, man? I didn't do anything, bro. Whatever it is. Well, let us read, Costa. Why your eyes are all red? Because you soup a coffee machine, man. Are you messing with me? Do I look like I'm messing with you, man?
No, we don't have no coffee machine here. Bro, what the hell was that, bro?
Yella, follow me.
Crazy goons here? For once, I thought we had a sober guess, but I get some crazy one here, bro. I hate my job. They don't work here, bro.
Bro, open up the closet, bro. Hey, I used this song. What's that?
Oh shit, you're always following.
Tripping, bro. This whole vibe is trippy, bro. Oh my god.
It was here, no?
Yeah. Go back to the room. I swear to god it was right here. I swear to god it was right here. I've been calling you guys her Uncle John and Uncle Costa.
Oh, that's amazing.
That's amazing.
There should be some medication in your room that should offer you some relief.
All right, so let's go to the table. You trust this guy?
No, I don't. I don't. Yo, what's the score, bro? It's the NHL opener today. Jonah lost breath, bro.
Yo, that one was good, huh? We should have that one on the YouTube.
Yo, Toronto lost, baby!
Yeah, because all my homies are saying that.
Yeah, all my homies hate Toronto, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, I want to know, baby.
What's that, Forrest? Next to the TV. Yo, Chrissy with the bits, and then we got Night of Modern Time. We subscribe, bro. This is a
Night of Modern Times just subbed for 3 months.
Bro, it's very dark. Requires water.
Bathroom. Bathroom, right? I said, what's that? Sink? Okay, what's next?
I can't see shit, bro.
Go to sleep. Julien! Mr. Scuff for 30 months, tier 1! They've been scuffed for 32
Julian
months, bro.
Julien Core of ALR just subbed for 32 months. One love.
No, you're not
one
sleeping.
One love!
He's not sleeping.
I don't know.
No, get out of bed. Somebody took a photo, right?
What the hell?
Somebody's inside, Costa.
I'm not turning. He's right here.
Hello?
No.
Yo, get outside.
No,
get outside,
John,
Costa.
John, what do I do, bro?
Get outside! Who is it? Please open the door, I need help. Do not... I need your help, please.
Please open the door.
Do nothing.
Guys, what do I do,
Don't open the door, bro.
Chat!
Don't open the door,
fast, bro!
Don't open the door!
Do I do a WPS? Or, bro, what do I do, bro?
Don't open. Do WPS. No, don't open. Don't open, Ali Price, don't open. Is he gone? Ali Fitch just gave 999 bits, bro.
I know you're in there.
Duh, we just spoke in a dum-dum.
There's no one, eh?
What's up, fucker?
You see someone?
Yo, hide in the closet.
No.
There's nobody in there.
I just need to talk to you. I swear I'm not a cop.
Please go away. I'm gonna call the cops.
Ah!
Oh, shit! Hide in the closet! Call the cops! Call Tupac!
Bro, who Tupac, bro?
Call Ghostbusters!
Where do I go, guys?
Go!
Ma! Ma!
Hide there! Hide!
Bro, how are we gonna hide if if we, before we open the thing and we die, bro.
Clock him one! Ah, my shoulder, bro. My turn. Okay, come on, man. This is enough, bro. Like, are we supposed to restart these games, bro, all the time, bro? Be smart a bit.
Okay,
man.
Now it's easy. Now we know. Charlie, now we know, buddy. Now we know, little buddy. Hey, little buddy.
Auto save, huh?
Yeah, go.
Okay, 12 a.m., bro. We almost got to 3. Put that down.
What?
Gotta get this. I'm gonna get to lay this down, man. Okay. Let's go, guys.
Guys, don't forget, eh? Don't forget Friday, bro. Movie night.
Why would I open the door, man?
No, it's don't open, and when he bangs, you go in the closet, bro.
Good.
It's on kick. Anybody can join, bro. What's the movie? I don't know. That's a good question. Everyone falls in love.
Have to talk to him.
Yeah. Skip him. Bullshit. Yeah. Who cares? Now you have to go to
get those luggages. Terrifier. Apparently, it's not for kids, though, man.
It's not for kids, bro.
You want to do one and two? And then do three? Huh?
Apparently, it's very disturbing, though.
Yeah, it's very gory. After all this.
Deliverance, we saw it. I loved it.
We just gotta be careful, guys, man. Okay, enough. Let's go. We gotta finish this, guys. What's up, buddy? Oh, we drop it?
No, don't put it there because you have to pick up the phone after. Yeah, put it there.
What did you drop? G.
W's in the shatters, guys!
What's the poll saying? Actually, it doesn't matter. What's the poll saying, guys? I'm not opening the door.
Don't open the door, bro.
It's basically going, I think it's closet. Seriously, I can't grab my cap.
The movie should be Tucker and Dale versus Evil. Horror and comedy. What is that?
I don't know. Is it old? I'm cool with old films, man. Like Halloweens and stuff
wow,
like that.
Halloweens, bro.
Yeah, man. Conjuring, we've seen a million times, bro. But I'm down. Anything you guys want, we can make like a poll. Alright, we're getting the luggages, guys.
We're almost done, guys.
Alright, Stefan, I got you.
Train to busing.
What?
Train to busing.
Okay, we're gonna get
it's
the fuck out of here.
It's a fantastic movie.
You wanna get out of here? Thank you. Okay, come on, let's go get out of here.
Jordan said that.
Alright, get out of here, buddy. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god, Shaun of the Dead, bro.
Alright, casa. Let's go, let's focus, man. Can't get up, eh?
Yo, someone's at the window, look.
How can I get up?
You can't get up?
No.
Proceed. Space?
That's creepy, bro.
That is creepy, bro.
So creepy, man.
Anonymous, bro. Anonymous, bro. Gave JC money, bro. With a sub, bro. Big W, bro.
All right. So that's like a...
So now go drink coffee, no?
Yeah, I think that's the part of the
drink. Yeah, go drink coffee.
Have you crunch?
See. You have to go drink coffee, bro. Oh shit, this game needs microphone. Oh shit, we disconnected it.
We can connect it, no?
I don't know. I don't know if it's gonna work now. I will have to be very quiet. I vote for Halloween 1. Damn.
Yeah, I've seen two too many times.
I don't remember them, bro.
Two I've seen.
I saw all of them, but I don't remember them.
You got it, Ollie. Thank you.
Way to go, Ollie. Right. Yo, guys, everyone okay in the chat? I want to see W's, bro. You guys are sleeping. Yalla, bro.
It's not delivered, right?
Yeah, because, bro, buddy.
I repeat, the message is not delivered.
You guys are liking it?
Oh, shit. Woo! Sassy with the 10.
Sassy with a 10, bro. Sassy with a 10.
Yo, guys.
I think we should do Terrifier.
Bro, I can't get to number 9, bro.
What's number 9?
7.
Going one way.
It looked like there was no more doors there.
It's a cross.
Is it?
Yeah.
I went from the coffee machine the other way.
That was the coffee. Now it's across it. Go that way.
Ah, okay,
no worries. Yo, good night, Killer Caddy.
Yo, Killer, let's go. Love you.
Say good night to our niece. It's our niece, no? It's our niece, guys. Say good night to our niece.
This is what, 10? Yeah.
Close the door and sleep. Wait, sounds like John.
Yo, thank you guys. We got this, guys. You okay?
Yeah, what?
It's 3:18 a.m.
It does sound like John. What time on Friday?
I was sedated.
It depends what time we finish the fresh new music that's coming out on Friday, guys.
By 8, 9.
Yeah, around there, bro. Shh. Yo, get some popcorn.
Quiet.
Hello.
Shh, Costa.
Thank you.
What am I supposed to do now?
Go to the door, no? Go to the door.
Like, open it.
Didn't feel safe going out, okay? Now back out. Go there. Oh, wait. Yeah, look out. Get out and look out. Get out of the bed, bro. Okay,
to the costa.
That gift. This. Wait for the nonce.
What's a nonce? Wait, I can see it open, huh?
I can see it. I think I have to get up to bed. Oh, now open the door.
It's our boy.
What's a nonce?
With a knock.
Oh shit, why are you on your knees, eh?
Okay. Didn't I supposed to tell you nothing? Okay, bro, you know me, man. We're good, bro.
Okay, now you have to go show him the coffee.
Are you messing with
the- Oh shit, okay. What? The word is basically what Diddy is, but in UK terms. Now we're gonna get bad, bro.
Follow me, man. Joe! Della! Della, Joe! Hostel me, Igor!
Come! Follow us! Yalla!
Bro, Yalla Habibi! The song I used, huh?
Yeah, for
in
what?
In the alien video that we did. Not another paranormal.
So they use Artlist.
What's right here, Joe?
Yeah, go out the window, go on there. Yeah, there.
Yeah, Joe, right here.
No, there, at the window.
I swear to God, it was here.
I said, go back now.
Who are you to tell me what to do? I'm paying you to stay.
I told you to go back, bro. All
right. Woo! Sassy with another gifted sub.
Gifted one. You're standing up for like 10 hours, bro.
Charlie.
Yeah, bro. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy?
Gotta pet my dog too, man. He's too cute.
Yeah, man. Let's go, bro. So now you have to take the pills?
Why would you take the pills in a motel, bro? You don't know who it's from. Huh?
What?
You don't know who it's from.
Yeah, I don't know why you take pills, bro.
Like, you usually bring your own, you know?
Yeah, like, drink. It's 10 o'clock already, bro? Oh my god, bro. We never finished a game, bro. Go water. Ah. Ah.
What's happening? I go to sleep.
Alright, at the knock, you go in the living room.
The crazy knock there.
Yeah. Have the JK Bros finished a single game?
In my life, yes. As together, no.
Yeah, it's true. We haven't, bro.
Wow.
No, we haven't.
Call of Duty's we play a lot.
Finish the game, man.
Okay, what am I supposed to do now, Costa?
I don't remember, bro. Oh, I'm caught. They caught you. They caught you.
Bro.
Got the door, yeah. No, go out the door. Open it.
Is somebody there?
I don't... Oh, yeah. Hello, Joyce?
Hello?
Open there.
I won't open the door by mistake.
No, I won't.
I click.
Hello. Yeah. What do you want?
Need your help. Please open the door. Okay, guys.
Do nothing. What's he banging to the door? Is he banging? To this day, I find it really weird that
the manager interfered not to get police involved, as it would have affected the motel's reputation and let go of the situation.
We did it, bro.
I believe that the town could have been home to a cult
and a drug ring,
or possibly something even worse. Tommy arrived with the car after what felt like a year. I never went on a long road trip again. I would always take airplanes.
Take the airplanes, guys.
Yeah, we did it. We are a survivor.
Yeah. Okay, next one, bro.
Next one. Go click on the next video, guys.
Yo. Now we finish up the game.
Click on the next video.
About to hit the part two, now part three, bro.
Part three is
next. We're winning the game.
All you got
is spitting the flames
on the next
then
video.
Then we shining no rain. Damn, Zara's with flow. Rapping with the flow, flow, flow.
Okay.